I think there are lots of communities in Brixton. There isn't one. Occasionally they come together, the odd uprising. And also events, you get a real sense of community here. But, you know, just going to the market on a Saturday, I guess because I've lived here over 20 years, you know the people on the stalls, you bump into people you know. It is as much of a community as anything is a community.